Ben, Matt Dillon, and Mark from Boston on the scorecards. And we'll see what the judges thought. He picked moves early, but he didn't fill half the clock. He rolled it over with 48 seconds left on the clock. Scores coming out. And here they are.